Hi, we're back.
Did you miss us?
Jesus. I don't know what's going on here.
Yeah, what? This happened to you last night, too.
Yeah, it's bullshit.
It is.
Let's see.
Maybe Resident Evil has finally gotten to your computer. Danny.
Back off me. Okay. I'll fight you. All right, Tiny.
See you, try.
You in there, buddy? Does everything look okay?
Yeah, he had to go.
Just let us know. Let us know. Does it look like it's back on your end?
Well, my phone is just so unbelievably delayed.
Okay. All right. I think we're good. Did you die? I think so, buddy.
Just should.
I think we did. So anyway, let's hop into it.
Yeah. Kay? All right. Well, I always like to start at the beginning because that's just how I roll.
Isn't that how everyone does it?
No.
That's a special thing
for
you?
Some people like to just jump in the middle. Like, you decided to start writing NXT when it was in the middle. And that was first, apparently, for you. And that's just not how it's done.
So, are you the type of person that eats, like, all the skin off of their corn dog before you eat the hot dog?
Maybe. If you're our kids, you won't even eat the skin. You make me take it off first.
I just don't get people like you. You eat the whole thing. Tiny, what's up, buddy? Can you see? Oh, can you not hear us? Here, you want to type?
Type.
He's saying hello?
Nope.
Did you die? I love that.
Oh.
Oh, Leanne, let's go!
Oh, man, this morning, I don't know if I'm ready for that.
Nope, no feed.
No feed?
What the shit? Leanne, don't worry. We'll get to you. Nope, no feed. What does that mean?
Refresh?
Oh, yeah, Tiny, refresh the... Let's try that. Come on.
Better!
Oh, hey, welcome, Tiny. Well, while you were gone, our good friend Leanne, she wanted us to do a little, action. Baby, you ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
No.
One, a two, a three. That's for you, Leanne. What's up, Tiny?
What's up, okay.
What's up, motherfucker? All right, let's dive into it and get it going.
Leanne probably doesn't know what's happening.
Yes, so Leanne, you're just getting filled with Sugar Bear knowledge. Hey, finally, McDenty. Every Saturday morning, we do a Wrestle Talk. We're big professional wrestling fans. Behind us is a bunch of wrestling memorabilia and autographs and shit like that. And it's really big to us and our family and our kids and everything. So, this is just wrestling chat. So most likely won't be playing any games today.
Sometimes he does afterwards, but
yeah, it could
probably
happen.
Probably not today.
Yeah, but we have a lot of stuff to do today after the pod. no Resident Evil right now. No Resident Evil right now. I really want to just get rid of Wrestle Talk. Fucking dive into Resident Evil.
Wrestling zombies is where it's at.
Hey.
Hey, they make those action figures,
yeah.
Actually.
Oh, actually, so we gave that one to Bo. But yeah, they actually came out with a line of zombie wrestlers, like dead looking, you know, shit. Yeah. It was like a sweet wrestling line.
Really
so yeah,
cool, actually.
So I agree with you.
And our
absolutely.
Kids loved them.
Oh, right. Yeah.
They're
yeah.
all about them.
Yeah, we have about three or four of them.
Yeah.
WWE Zombies. Yeah, see, exactly. It's a great game.
Hey. No, but really.
Yeah, and we did play Zombies on Call of Duty until 2. So, our time.
You played Zombies and I missed it?
You said you got off
you
the stream.
You motherfucker.
It's not my fault.
I asked for that and the one where you get to be like a bench.
That's a, it's called prop hunt.
Whatever. I asked for that every time and you little shithead.
It's not my fault.
It is.
You can only play four people on zombies. Road. Go to bed. Yeah, we were up pretty late having fun. Yeah. I think we can.
Let's not play the forest. You just destroyed everything anyway.
Grek can't, yeah.
I forget.
Yeah. Grek can't stream COD.
He needs to get a new computer.
Well, as of right now, Denti, I might be calling you because I may need a new computer because this is the second day in a row where I've tried to stream and it restarts my stream like 5 minutes in.
Motherfucker, say what?
The forest is the shit. Hey, man, I agree. I love the forest.
But is it?
I love it.
It's the shit.
Exactly. I need a stream PC.
Okay, I thought that's what this was.
No. A stream PC is just a separate PC where you only stream, and then you have your other PC.
All you fucking do on this is stream.
Hey, I'm trying to get video set up for Tic Tac. I was doing that last night.
Do your Tic Tac and on your phone.
No, you what? I'm trying to get game clips, girl. Oh my god. Figure it out.
Figure out your shit.
Oh. We have a wrestling question. What you got for daddy, huh?
I'm a new person.
Not even five. Yeah, see, it wasn't even 5 minutes in. All right, so we got Matt. Matt, what is your wrestling question? I know, right? Matt, welcome to the stream, buddy. We are used to most of our friends being in here, and
they don't give two shits about wrestling.
There's 1% of them that's actually a wrestling fan.
Since Big E's storyline has been explored finally, yes.
Thank you, because that is very important to us.
He's worked so hard, and it's finally time for him to get a nice run in.
Well, we're thinking, hey, if you're going to split up one of, I don't want to say one of the best of all time, but just an amazing tag team like the New Day, group like the New Day, what are you going to do with it? So those few weeks that we were just kind of like sitting there like twiddling our fingers going like, what's going on with Big E? We're happy to see it finally happen.
I feel bad. Now you're really excited.
Wait, what? My question is, how hard do I have?
Got another person to make fun of you.
God damn it!
Just you.
Yes, I was really excited. Son of a bitch! You're gonna have to kick me and the conads pretty hard there, bud. Because I got big ones, don't I, babe? Let's go, Matt. Appreciate the follow. But you also did say you wanted to kick me in the nuts, so fuck off.
He felt bad.
Wow,
you
bro.
You got a pity. You got a pity.
Matt,
follow.
Did you just give me a sympathy follow? Sympathy?
He has no soul. Oh, shit.
Come on, son.
Ooh.
Oh, you mean an actual bear. Okay.
Oh, my God.
I'm sweet. I saw.
Sweet like candy.
Got a little angry side, too.
Well, what a coincidence. What a coinkadink.
Anyway. Well, but see, Matt, they at least know since Big E's story. How do they know that? Matt, are you even a wrestling fan?
Probably not.
Are you even going to do this to me right now?
Yeah.
I will cry.
Make him cry. Do it. Leanne's playing Resident Evil right now.
Leanne, that's a shocker. Oh. True shocker. Real question is, which one are you playing? Because the other day she was playing Resident Evil 2.
Oh.
Yeah. So she was like...
Oh, my God. Denti, you just want him to come back so he can make fun of Sugar Bear a little bit more.
Oh, my God. Denti, thanks for the gifted, buddy. What's Matt, you're welcome. You're going to...
To remake again. I'm enjoying that so far.
Yes.
I've definitely been enjoying it. We watched the...
Tiny? The fuck, man? God. What's wrestling? It's where two sweaty men grapple each other with their faces, and then they punch each other in the nuts, but they don't actually punch. It's more like an air thing, but in the end, a steel chair comes out. Boom! Right in the face. It's pretty dope, dude. Just check it out. What were you saying, though?
I said I was really enjoying Resident Evil 2. But
yeah, me too. It's really fun.
We watched the trailer for 7, and
I'm ready for it.
Resident Evil 7 can suck my ass.
It's not rubber, Denty. Let's test it out on you.
Resident Evil 7 looked like it was, like, too realistic. We're just talking about, like, a bunch of white dudes that, like, are crazy rednecks in trailer parks, and they, like, capture people and eat them. That's fucking real life, I feel like. I mean, am I wrong? It's scary as shit.
Play the new demo.
Oh, is it? Oh, now
on the stream.
No, is that the demo for what, Village? That's the new one, right?
I don't know.
Welcome to the family, son. What does that mean? what is that? Is that something said in the game? I bet it is. Because
right before they kill you, or right before they brainwash you.
Ooh. Have you seen the demo for Resident Evil 8?
There's an 8.
Wait, no. That's Village. Village, right? You guys said yes. That's the one. Yep, okay. We're all caught up. okay?
There's the flavor.
Yeah. So, I did not know that there was a demo. I probably won't check it out because I'm scared.
Oh, no. He will check it out.
So, can you play a demo on stream? Oh, Chubsters, what's up, my guy? Can you play a demo on stream?
I hope so. I want to see you shit your pants.
Like I said, Denty, I watched the, we watched the trailer, and it looked freaking amazing. That's the thing. That's one thing I love about these, like, the new, like, you guys would know more than me, but, like, you guys.
Isn't that what you all want to see? You want to see Sugar Bear actually shit a brick. That's what I want to see. Except I have to clean it up, so I don't really want to do that.
Yeah, you definitely be cleaning up my shit, mama. Lady D in the house. Is that? Oh, gosh, there's so much I need to know. We're talking about Resident Evil 8, called The Village, or just Village. It looks well made, like normal. Oh, my gosh. Wow.
Hello! Good morning, Grukic! Welcome!
Grukic! Tis the morning for you, my friend!
We were just talking about how you needed a new PC, so you guys can play...
Oh, hi, DubD!
Play COD on stream, so y'all can maybe stop playing The Forest.
The Forest is a good game, okay? Red over here is mad because we played zombies last night, and... It's not my fault. I got down to two viewers, and then I was like, you know what? It's fucking time. Booed! What up, my man?
Good God.
It's not my fault that we freaking... It was just like, it's time to end the stream. It was like 1 in the morning, I feel like. No, you guys are not that late. It's okay. Don't worry. Our stream crashed already once, so it's all good.
I'm so glad I'm actually included. I'm just not the returning guest anymore.
Yes, yeah, no longer returning grist.
Grist.
Got
it. It's a grist.
I can't read and talk at the same time. I'm not going to shit bricks.
That's debatable.
Yes, yeah, well, and the new demo. Yeah, that's for sure.
No point to what game, D? Gris. D. E.
Dope D, re, E, D, you know what I mean?
Oh, goodness. Just chilling like a villain.
Yeah, what's up, Boot? How are you doing today, brother?
Oh, yes, 100%. Boring.
We're... Pew! Pew!
Pew! Again. To the window. To the wall. No.
Sweat drips down these balls.
Every damn day. This room is hot as fuck.
Yes. Yeah, it is.
Why is that still popping up? Oh.
Yeah, it's fine. Yep. They added me. Mm-hmm. Come on. What
Alien Isolation.
Wait, where are you at?
I'm on the bottom.
Oh, okay, what? You should Leanne. Play Alien Isolation. Oh, God. Okay. So, Leanne, I know you well enough now that...
Do you?
Yes. She's my homegirl.
Your homegirl?
She's my MVP when it comes to RE, you know what I mean? That's no cap. Straight flexing.
Oh, my God. I didn't know I lived with a 15-year-old. Did you just dab? Oh, my God.
Yeet your girl.
Please stop.
Hell yeah, dab.
Back in high school, he used to say ch all the time. And I'm just like, just stop.
It's chuh.
Chuh. Chuh. It was spelled C-H-E-A. Yeah.
Chia. Yeet, yeah, yo, let's go, Wizbot. Good shit. Okay.
Wizbot, you know nothing.
You're always on the bottom.
Started from the bottom.
God damn it. See, this is, I wish freaking Dad was in here right now, because I'm taking that. I'm going to do that. And if you guys don't know what it is, you'll find out soon enough. Because I know that Denti and Chubskers knows exactly what I'm talking about. It's funnier than shit.
Hello, motherfucker.
What's up, Mayshawn?
Motherfucker.
How you doing, brother? welcome to the chat. We've talked almost zero wrestling, more just chatting with you guys. So
I know.
Fuck it right now.
Well,
not listening. No. What?
He's such an asshole.
When did Saturday morning become a thing?
It's always been a thing, but it's just chatting. Usually it's wrestling talk. It's Sugar Bear off the top ropes. But these people have not let us talk about wrestling at all.
Nope.
For the past 2 weekends.
Nope.
So.
Yeah, so I've been doing Sugar Bear, like literally the day I started streaming, my first stream was Sugar Bear off the top rope. And I've been doing it since, and then we changed it to Saturday mornings probably, what, like a month or so ago?
It's been a little while.
Yeah. Huh.
Because.
Hey, Mom, can I get a Hoya?
Oh, what? God.
A second, I get a
high. Worst stream. I'm the best.
Oh God.
I choked on his whole yeah.
I think I sucked in a fly. Oh yeah.
Oh shit.
She felt that one down below, if you know what I mean.
Time to brush it up today.
Oh my gosh. So Mayshawn, welcome, brother.
Oh god.
I enjoy the
holy hell. I think you're definitely
scared.
That's one thing.
Hey, so that's one thing you guys have to remember. So Denti, I'm actually gonna have you
water. Thank you there, Mace. Glad I got out of the way.
What kind of bullshit is that? Right now?
He gone.
Jesus.
Whew.
What kind of bullshit is that?
Swim back to
nice y'all. Chair. Hey, you like that? Don't worry. Don't worry, guys. I'm going to make it happen. It's going to happen. Oh, my gosh. Oh my God. Oops.
Sick shirt. Oh, right? Isn't it? Let's see if I can...
This one's way sicker.
No.
And hey, man, don't. This is the OG.
I didn't do a thing. I have done everything else. I'm not gonna run.
This is the OG chair. This is the OG chair. Okay.
Your camping chair.
yeah, I vibrated her nether regions with my. Oh yeah, my guy.
It's not time to order the secret lab. Do you? Oh, chat, it's not even on here.
Chat. Yeet year. Come on. You gotta give her yeet years to give me the fucking chair. We'll just smack her. You know what I mean?
You know. Ooh.
Well, I guess I'm. Look at that. Look at all those yeets. Look at all those yeets. Yeet. Just saying.
Here.
Wait. Okay. So Zach says hi to her.
Oh, Zach says hi to me. Of course he says hi to me. Boo? I'm his favorite.
Boo! Don't be talking shit, bro. This is my OG right here. This is my baby. She was my girl for like good 3 weeks.
Yeah, until you finally complained enough and we broke down and bought you this thing that is apparently just not good enough. We had Mason over here, you know, blood, sweat, and tears trying to get that last screw in there.
No, I know, Bud. I'm just talking shit, brother. You used to have a bad chair too, huh? Hey, man. You got to start from the bottom somewhere, you know what I mean?
Oh, God. So fast.
I'm sitting
You're
in one.
You're a shit chair.
Oh, my gosh.
He could still be in his camping chair. But no, I was a saint and got him this piece of shit.
thanks, babe. I appreciate
you
being a saint. I am so lost. I love that thing.
Well, he'll get his secret lab when he can pay for it.
I can pay for it. Let me get it. See, look, we're going to have that as a thing, too.
What?
It's going to be, secret lab's going to, yeah, see, look. Look, it's coming in right now.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's not good enough. Yes, I do need a secret lab. What's the game tonight? It's really up to the whole KG. I don't know, KG, what are we playing tonight?
Favorite wrestler. Finally, somebody actually wants to know something about Leanne, the reason why we're on here.
She's the fucking MVP.
20 minutes, and we haven't said one thing about wrestling.
Look at the new command.
Oh my gosh.
Sugar. Wizbot's even saying it. Thanks, Wiz. No.
He's only at the $200 mark. It's $500 fucking dollars. Before tax and shipping.
Leanne, to answer your question, it's very broad.
It depends on the time, for like the era, too.
I've personally been watching wrestling since 1998,
1997. God, you're so old. You're such a boomer.
You're 4 months younger than me. Anyway, so very broad question. My favorite wrestler of all time is like Kevin Nash, Kane, but currently...
I was four then. Well, you know what, Gruck? You're a baby. Oh, did I interrupt you? Oh, my bad.
Yeah, you did.
You have no idea what that actually feels like.
No, I don't.
But Chubbs and Denty definitely do.
Chubbs and Denty can lick a butthole. but currently it's Finn Balor.
Nash.
Finn Balor is my favorite wrestler right now.
Please tell me you read that, right?
Wait, what?
Steve Nash.
Kurt Angle? Let's go. Where's Steve Nash? That's a basketball player! What the fuck? Oh my gosh.
Finn's your favorite too. Oh, girl, we know. You like those abs.
Yeah, I like those abs. God, I'd suck his dick.
Becky and...
The GOAT!
Alexa Bliss.
Put that shit away.
You put that shit away.
Anyway, so do you have any pop? Yes, I do. Yeah.
Oh, God.
What? They want to see it. We might as well show.
I can't
move.
Oh, my God. Yeah, tons of shit up there.
This is my favorite one.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
What?
Does that look better? There you go.
No, it doesn't. You're terrible. Put that thing back where it came from, so help me. So help me.
So, Leanne, that's my favorite one. I have about four of them. I don't collect them myself just because I'm already a collector of a bunch of bullshit as it is. Not saying they're bullshit, but a collector of shit in general. Yeah, because literally everything behind you is basically mine. I mean, it's ours, but...
Here, I'll even do this for you. You can see everything.
Yeah.
I'm in the way.
Oh, I'm not in the way. She's in the way.
I'm in the way.
Yeah. So it keeps going. More shit over there. Yeah. So there's it's a lot of stuff. So I try to stay away from them because I know that if I was to get into them, I would be addicted and buy
so
every single...
So addicted to
all the things you do.
Anyway. No.
So I really like them, but I if I get into them too much, I know. I'll know. I just dive in. boom, 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 boom. Oh my gosh. Love their books? What? Oh. Ha! Hardy Boys, I get it. Is what? Is that Shania Twain? Wait, no. What does that say?
Yeah.
What is your favorite pop? I'm going to have to look that up.
Anyway, should we actually talk a little bit?
Oh, we're talking right now. What are you talking about?
About this?
Go ahead.
So first off, okay, let's just hit the biggest points that we were like, holy shit, what the hell? So we were watching...
Look at Denty. No!
God. So, we were watching, it was TakeOver.
Yes.
And last, it was like the last, main event.
was, stop it. I'm getting so distracted.
Secret lab, secret lab, secret lab.
Gosh. anyway, the main event was Finn Balor versus...
Pete Dunne,
yes.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody comes out and starts beating the shit out of things.
It's called organization, Tiny. I like to be organized, okay?
Plus he can't remember because his brain is so... What? I mean, never mind. What?
Moving on! I'm not a boomer! Let's go! Good shit, Gruck.
He was just trying to...
Okay, I'm not a boomer!
He's not. He is actually a millennial.
Okay. No one is a boomer in here.
It's debatable.
What? I asked Tiny if he was a boomer yesterday.
No, definitely. He's a year older. Denty and Chubbs there.
What? Where?
They are boomers.
It's so much better. True. Hey, I'd way rather be a millennial than a fucking Generation Z. Yeah. You know they call them Zoomers. Gosh darn it. I just found that out yesterday. Yeah. Zoomers.
You don't like it?
Beard mold? Is that what you just called my fucking facial hair? I actually kind of like that. Check out my beard mold. I'm going bad. Might want to change me in for the next one. Don't do that, please.
I'm taking applications. They need to not want a secret lab chair. Oh God, Mason.
Yes!
Oh my God.
I'm out then, Jesse. Tiny, can I sign up? But Tiny, it's a secret lab chair. I mean, come on. Really? Secret lab, bro. Fucking tight.
My glasses up
here. Fucking tight butthole, dude. The tightest.
Birthday secret lab chair. I mean, his birthday's not till September, like the end of September. So yeah. That's definitely a possibility. Yeah. He's already at $200 towards it.
Did you just say end of September for my chair?
Yeah. She said birthday. Mm.
Leanne, shout out.
You know. What state are we in? We are in good old Washington State.
Washington State. W-A.
I don't think that makes...
W-A?
It's... Yep, there we go! Oh!
What does this one make?
Making it rain.
Making it rain, fuck yous?
Yes. September 24th, to be exact.
Yep, the 24th.
It's actually 1 week.
Is it always
exactly
your...
1 week from our firstborn's birthday.
Leanne, don't be friggin'. Don't be throwing down shade like that. No, I'm just kidding. It is not always raining.
Yeah. We're on the east coast or east side of the state.
Yeah, we're on the east side of the state. The west side of the state is known for its rain. Yeah. But it's honestly not even that bad over there. So, yeah. So, Seattle area is the
I mean,
the
I love part. Seattle, though. So, there's that.
Yeah, for us. So, you have, like, Seattle here, and then, like, we're over.
Hey, 2 days before Tiny's.
What?
Your birthday.
Oh, no way, man.
Our birthday, buddies.
Hell, yeah. So, you must be the 21st? That's awesome, man. Happy birthday, September 21st. Let's go, dude. Oh, my gosh.
Boomer buddies!
You're older, Denty!
Oh, my God.
You're older. It does that all the time. Hey, if my... Oh, look who's having a problem with the chair!
Mason didn't do the last screw.
Oh, yeah, he did.
No, he said he couldn't get the last screw in.
When
earlier in the chat.
See, look, it's not a broken chair. You want me, your husband, the father of your children, you want me to sit...
Yes,
in a
we're
broken
in
chair. Oh my God. Yeah, Spokane.
Poor baby.
Spokane, baby. What? Didn't you say the 24th? Yeah, the 24th. so What are we talking about?
Finn Balor and Pete Dunne. What happens at the very end of that pay-per-view? Because we were both like, holy shit, this is gonna happen! And then, the worst thing could have happened. So we thought Finn Balor was going to finally join the Undisputed Era, and it was going to be awesome. It was going to be awesome.
It would have been the best thing ever.
But then Adam Cole decides to get that leg up there.
Get your feet out of my face. They stink.
You stink. Are his abs okay? His face might not be, but his abs are definitely okay.
I mean, he did get kicked in the face, so that's one thing. But
God. Anyway, so, yeah, Adam Cole turns. He kicks.
He's got a rubber chair.
Oh, my God. He kicks. Why is our cat freaking out?
I don't know. Pussies, you know what I mean?
Anyway, he kicks Finn Balor in the face. And then Kyle O'Reilly comes over there, starts to argue with him, and guess what happens? He kicked him in the face, too. So, we're pretty sure Undisputed Era is starting to...
Oh, the 26th.
I was waiting for you to come.
I just forgot to carry the one. You're fine. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, dude, Adam Cole.
Brooke. Yeah, we're pretty sure Undisputed Era is working its way to... break up.
Bullshit, man.
It is. Like, I understand that they need a new change, like something new, but...
It's the Undisputed Era.
I mean, you could have just added a new member. We could
have... Like Finn Balor.
Yeah, exactly. But where has Fish been?
Fish Mooney?
Yep, Fish Mooney.
No, Bobby Fish. Bobby Fish, I don't know. He's like fucking injury prone. Let's go.
It's not going to change anything, guys, the more that you do this.
Oh, it's going to change. Guys, we're breaking her. I see it slowly happening. We've been together for 12 years. Trust me. I see it. It's starting right here. See that?
Don't
see right there.
Touch
it's starting, me. Starting right there. Starting right there. Oh, you like that? You like that?
But really.
Breaking.
No. Undisputed Era is great. Seriously. You don't even know. Chubbs is lost. Well, you know Chubbs.
We keep going back from... talking about where we live and wrestling and then secret lab chairs and shit like that. So
this is what happens on Sugar Bear off the top ropes.
Put the puzzle together, my guy. You know what I mean? There's fucking pieces everywhere.
So anyway, I'm very interested to see where all this goes. I'm interested to see if they're going to do a rivalry between Kyle O'Reilly and Adam Cole.
Yeah, that's going to be
good.
And
then him move into I want my fucking title back kind of a thing.
Good God. Well, he got the PC. Facts.
Yeah, he got the PC, and that's good. And clearly, apparently, he needs another PC.
Denti, I'm sorry, dude. It's wrestling talk, bro. Like, what do you want to... What do you... Denti, okay. If you're going to be throwing shade, homie, what do you want us to talk
about?
Yeah, throw out a topic, man. I'd like to see what topic you could give it. What you can give us right now. keep pumping it, brother. Secret Lab is
Resident
coming.
Resident Evil. Well, I mean, clearly we're not going to get through this
God
at all.
Damn it.
So, I just want to say one thing. Kenny Omega versus Moxley.
Ouch.
Okay. Hold your fucking shit, and he will maybe do it.
Oh, my God.
Okay? But Kenny Omega versus Jon Moxley in a exploding barbed wire death match. What the fuck, guys? What?
Exploding barbed wire?
How do you even come up with this?
Is that fake? Is that rubber denty?
What is it called, Joe? Or should?
It is explosive barbed wire.
What did you used to call it?
Barbed wire.
You used to call it bobbed wire.
Bobbed wire. Bobbed wire fence. Bobbed wire. Oh, yeah, I did.
I know you did. Yeah. Yeah. It's like I've been around for, you know, ever.
I'm sure. Oh, my gosh.
Such an asshole.
Dude, I don't know, but it's fucking...
Yeah, I'm excited to see. But I feel like Moxley probably likes it real rough in bed.
What?
Okay, I'm just saying.
Where in the hell did that come from?
With all of this shit happening, all of the different, like, crazy matches that he keeps trying to do.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Probably likes it.
Okay. Okay.
Renee, good job. Good luck.
Well.
Yeah. Yep.
I guess let's fucking do it.
I guess. God damn it.
How about
elimination,
you do it?
I am not doing this.
Why? It's literally
left-hand challenge.
It's three buttons. Four buttons, sorry.
Joseph.
I want to try to get her to do it.
I went to Joseph, not Sugar Bear.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Anyway.
Elimination Chamber this Sunday, y'all.
Yeah, because you care so much. Okay.
See what Fine. The fuck's going to happen.
Resident Evil time? You guys want Resident Evil?
Are you ready?
Jesus. Secret Lab Chair. Love you too, brother.
You better love right. us.
Get out of my seat.
This is mine now.
Oh, is it yours? Perfect. Secret Lab Chair is coming, guys. I'm ordering it today. Don't worry.
No, you can sit you in
said
this
it.
Chair.
You said it.
Whatever.
You said it. All right. Fine.
I'm sitting next to you, though, so I can see your fucking face.
It's fine. You sitting right there? Guys, look at that. Hey, Denti.
Yes?
1 second.
Did you have more to say than just Denti?
No, I have a question for him. Ooh. How do I get a second headset set up on that banana thing?
Banana?
So were you on the application?
Yeah, because I can't hear the...
What?
Huh?
What do you mean? So were you on the... What application? What is that?
Where are you on the application?
No.
You know, I don't know. Throw over your, you know, credentials.
hardware out to. Okay. Oh, shit. I wasn't planning on playing fucking Resident Evil.
He should have known better.
I know. All right.
No, it just sucks because I can't hear the scariness.
Don't switch. All right. Exit out of that. You said output? I don't even know what it is. There you go.
Thanks.
Okay, you can keep talking to chat while I figure this out real quick.
All right, chat. What you got for me? Oh my goodness! I get to hear?
I'm going to try.
That's what you always say. Woo! Yeah.
Make sure you select A2.
Tiny, you have to fight me for her. She's my best friend. Hell yeah! Oh, Jesus.
I have no
You idea. Made this chair so sweaty. God damn.
It's not my fault, okay? Okay, so...
Show your screen.
Oh,
you're on Sugar Bear. Oh, wait. I meant top ropes.
1 second. That doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
All right, let's go. I know, Tiny. Just hold your damn horses, okay? I don't know why that's not working.
Move this down, though, so I can see.
Yeah, go ahead. Well, you can't move it down like that. Okay, so the problem is...
I don't know how this works.
Go this way.
All right.
Is that better?
Sure.
Okay. Exactly.
God.
Okay, so...
I wouldn't get to sit in it, though. I'm sitting in the camping chair right now. You know that.
I can't remember which headset it is. I can't remember what it's actually called. A1 needs to be your current headset. A2 is the second. A1 is, I don't know what A1's set to. I have input 1 set to my, I think my headset.
Today on Sugar Bear Off the Top Ropes, we see Sugar Bear in his natural state of confusion.
A1 isn't doing anything. Yeah, exactly. I don't need A1 to do anything. Because I have it plugged in here, so I can hear everything. But I want her to... If she's going to sit here, I want her to be able to hear it. Yes, you do. Set it. Okay, but fuck. Secret Lab Chair!
God.
Okay. Which one? Oh, oh, oh. See? Look at this. I'm fucking shit up, bro. Oh. Whoa. That's definitely me. Can you hear me?
No, I can't hear you at all. I can't hear anything. Am I supposed to hit something on here?
Can you hear me now?
No. It's not good.
Wow. That's definitely me, buddy. Then we go to sound settings and change your output to voice meter. Sound settings? Where's that? A2. I can't remember what hers is.
Stop!
A2? I'm on A2!
I'm on your team!
Okay, is it this one? Does that work? Can you hear me?
No, I cannot. You're right next to me. No.
Okay. Do, 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 do. WDM? Yeah, that's what I'm working on.
There's like 50 of them, so there's that. Today on Sugar Bear Stream, we will try to walk through him setting up audio software. No game today. No, I can't hear you. It's fine. Seriously.
Well, no. Now I just want to figure it out.
But they want to hear it, watch you play.
That's monitor. Okay, I don't know. I'm just trying them all.
Whew. Bet y'all wish we kept talking about wrestling now, huh?
Is that better? Probably speakers. Doesn't even give me that option. Alright, well, fuck it. What do you mean? A2?
Up one.
Up?
And that's when you lost all your viewers.
I don't care. Alright, let's try some. The next one up. But that says Razor.
Click it, damn it!
I'm sorry. Oh, wait, it's picking you up right there.
Okay, well, why can't I hear anything?
Well, because we're sitting right next to each other. The other one. Oh. That one? Oh, I guess it's picking both of us up. Okay. It's good.
The okay. Roof. The, oh, hey, look, I'm red.
Yeah, you've been red. Oh. Okay, so 7.1. Oh, shit. Now click A2 on all the inputs. Oh. On the mixer lower. Boom, is that better?
Dun, 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 dun.
God damn it.
Can she hear you? No. Not in my headphones.
It doesn't fucking matter right now. Hey, buddy. How do I get it? So, is that better? No. Okay. Alright, fuck it. We're just going to Resident Evil. Denti, I can hear myself now, and I don't really like that. How can I turn that off?
Oh my god.
I can hear myself. Oh, can you hear? Yeah, I can hear myself. I don't want that. What?
Huh? Oimbo-wet.
Turn the inputs down.
Don't put that there, please. I can't read the chat. Thank you. Episode 2, how to make it so he can hear himself. He can't hear himself.
Turn the inputs down.
What's the input?
My girl.
Oh, God.
Becky, look at her butt.
Oh, my God.
What are you doing?
Is that better?
Fucking shit up.
Is that better? Okay. Can you guys still hear? Okay, you can still hear me, though. But see, I can't hear the game now. And neither can you guys. Yeah, see?
Did you just save?
Yeah. I was, no, because I was trying to hear something. Denti, what'd you make me do?
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do.
Hello? Hello, 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 hello? What the fuck?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Well, no, now I can hear myself, and this is not picking up anything. Do you want to, you want me to play a scary game when you can't hear anything?
Okay.
Okay. That's what I thought. Denti, what did you do?
I'm gonna go grab my earbuds.
Go ahead.
Stay.
Okay. What? Something happened!
Oh, fuck. I'm breaking shit.
There you are. Okay. Well, we were gonna play some Resident Evil.
Hey, Chuck.
But now that echo is bugging the shit out of me. Sorry, guys. Where do I... What's up, Tiny? I wish I could hear it, but I can't. What is your stream live? Oh, I guess.
No.
Hello, 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 hello. No. No. Yeah, exactly. It's... Ever since we messed with this thing, it fucked up now my audio. Nope. What the fuck, bro?
Good lord. Maybe eventually we'll get to play.
Maybe.
Why is this paused? Oh, I can't hear anything
right here. Can't hear anything. All right, sounds good. All right, guys, yeah, I will be right back. I'm really sorry. We were fucking with it. I was just trying to help Witt out, but we will be right back. No, it needs to be on. Just because I... Well, they can hear it.
So they can hear you talking?
Yeah, one second.
Okay. So I can hear that too. Oh, I can hear myself now. Check. You can hear me? Can you still hear me? Why am I coming through twice? Okay, you still hear me? Yeah. It's because it wasn't. You don't use voice meter though, do you? I'm gonna remove it. Yeah, I use it. Multiple inputs. Yeah, but I don't know why it's doing. Oh, I know what it is. Hang on. Okay, input. You talk through your headset or the mic? Is that, which one is that? Is that this? Okay. Yeah, I can hear you. Hello, hello, hello. You don't hear me? Yeah, I'm echoing. Oh, I wonder if it is this. Echo, echo, echo. Still echoing.
Hello, 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 hello. All right, so it looks like it can pick me up now. You want to turn it up more, though.
Hello? Hello? Okay.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Tiny!
Okay.
Well, I don't know about game sound now. Actually, hang on. I'm turning you up.
Maybe after we hear it out.
I can hear that.
The stream can't. So. I don't know if there's going to be game sound on the stream now.
Okay, well.
Does this work? Hang on.
Yes.
No, that's your voice.
It worked in my ears anyway.
Yeah, so it's going through.
You done fucked everything up.
I fucked up.
Way to go, Sugar Bear.
I'm sorry. Guys.
I mean, Denti, you fucking want it, buddy. I'll give you a fucking hi-ya. But you guys can't hear shit, I would assume, because my desktop is saying that you can't. So, I'm going to have to end the stream just because,
God damn it.
I know.
Mason.
Oh, that. So again, guys, I'm really sorry. I will make it up to you somehow and we'll get an extra day of Resident Evil in. Cause I know that in the end she wants to see it too. So, I'll make it up to you. I'm sorry, guys.
You gotta figure your shit out before tonight.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yeah. We're going to have it figured out before tonight. So, again, I'll be on at 7, and I will see you guys there. So, as always, stay sweet. Love you.